In Iceland right now, once again being evacuated from one town due to a volcanic eruption. These pictures come from a volcano erupting near the town of Grindavik. That's about 43 miles southwest of the Iceland capital. Volcanic fissures opened on roads in the area. No one's been hurt so far, but officials first evacuated Grindavik back in November. That followed weeks of seismic activity, culminating with a dramatic eruption. Look at these pictures, expelling bursts of lava and huge plumes of smoke as well.